Okay guys, welcome to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Right, let's go and give them the bad news. So let's see if I got any mail first. Why not?
Good to see you, darling. Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears, so have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
Ranvi, our work is done in Oxenefordshire, but the cost has been high.
I feared as much when this letter arrived, from one called Fulke, addressed to you.
From Fulke? Gods, that witch!
It is there on the table.
Fulke's with the Order of the Ancients. The same order Kjotve followed. The order that Bessem and Hytham have pledged to destroy.
Eivor, what has happened?
Sigurd has been taken hostage, captured by King Alfred and given to a woman named Fulke. A very dangerous woman.
What does she want with him?
I will spare you Fulke's ramblings, but know this. Sigurd did his part to secure an alliance with a thane called Giedrich. Giedrich is an honest man and will come when I call. Until that time, Bessem will locate Fulke. Look for his message when it comes.
Yep, give her a kiss.
Come to me.
And now let's look at the map.
I want to see the Alliance map. Hytham asked that I travel to London. What do you know of it?
A wild city, one that Halfdan Ragnarsson tried to claim for himself years ago. But it resists all attempts to be held.
Hytham claims the city is overrun by a strange cult, the Order of the Ancients. He asks that I track them down and kill them. Doing so may help the honest people there, and earn us an ally in the process.
In a city so chaotic, it is worth a try. Approach by the north gate and start asking around.
Next mission.
I will.
Good. I await your return.
Right. So what's happened to the last part of the story then? Or have I jumped that part? Okay. Right. I assume we just carry on with the same story, do we? Oops. In dreams, I don't know, yeah. Sorted dreams. River raid. I don't really want to do any of those at the minute. But I think I can upgrade stuff, can I now? Got enough raw materials? That was a reward in the last.
Hey there, mission. How are you?
Oh yes, not the tattoo shop. What's this one over here? It's new. No, not a museum. So where's that farm place? Grain or something, isn't it? Right, that's the horses. I've done that one. That's all that dream stuff. It was horses or grain, I think. Yeah. Okay, that's that one done. So where have we got to go on the map? Right, I'm not walking this. And I knew I should have got that fast travel point. Okay, that's the closest one, isn't it? Where's this one? Yeah, let's go to this one. Get that gold while we're there. Up there.
This place is heavily guarded.
So I've just fallen down from there, now I'm climbing back up. Brilliant. That's where we found the body, yep. He's still dead. Journal entry. What was that? Oh, that was dinner. Oh, that's cool. Let's get some more. Aha. Alright, so now I want something that will explode. Oh, I looked all over last time I was here. I couldn't find that. There we go. I'll get in about 10 seconds. Alright, we're definitely changing that belt back. And upgrading it. Door, but clearly not. So how do we get down there? Nothing down there.
This area is off limits.
Ah. Sorry, mate. Right, now how do we get off this mountain? Here we go, champion, the wonder horse. Goes between there. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go, guys. So what I need now is a bolt. There's gotta be a bolt around here somewhere. What the hell, the bolt, where would it be? See any boats, guys? me one of the horse. I don't think there's a belt here, is there? There's got to be another way of doing it. Oh, what's that over there? So I can walk to that island. Oh, where's that gone? Right now, I'm not spending too much time on this. Be all day, ultimately. Is there any waypoints around here that I can get? Right, that's the one I'm going for, guys. I'm going to travel this far. I want some way of getting back pretty quick. Okay. Anything else? No, that's good. That was easy peasy. Right, I guess we're walking the rest of it. Guards, not seeing any. Right, we're not a million miles away from where we need to be. Okay, so we've got another one there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more to get. Right now. Oh, what was that? 250? No, thank you. What am I in a minute? 107. Right, okay guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching, I'll see you all in the next one.